What the fuck?
These niggas on some rowdy shit. You guys are rowdy. What do you need?
Hold on, once I stop bumbling around, just stand still.
What are you trying to do? Whoa.
No! Hold on, hey. That should work, did it?
I didn't get anything.
Cause, oh god, I'm drunk.
Holy shit. Dude, these niggas are wildin'. Okay, I gotta go, man. Okay, wait. I'm here. Oh, shit. And also, hold up. Wait, what happened? You have a gift. You got 3 mil. Oh shit! Come on, we gotta go!
Run!
Shit! They're still there, man. Fuck. You didn't tell me that? Oh shit. Ugh. Damn.
Oh wait, is my mic working now?
Yep.
Okay. I kinda, you know, while you were gone, rolled some guns, and I got a bear. You want it?
Actually, yeah, that'll be cool.
How do I actually equip it, lol?
Guys, you wanna see my speed axe?
No, you just got drugs. Do you know how I can equip it?
Actually, going over into the weapon menu. Like, it shows, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like, it shows, like a number selection of basically weapons, and then it basically counts them by 1 through 6. That's it. It should show that.
Sure, I gave it to you. If you do a extraction point unbox and go into your weapons, you should have it, equip it, and go wreck them.
Oh, wait, hold up, what thing?
Do exclamation point unbox.
Oh, exclamation point unbox, okay, I got you.
Like this one, but without the...
Hold up, give me one moment, I got you. I need to find a medic, man. Oh, I can't pick this up. That dude is weird.
You got ammo?
Yeah, I got ammo. I ain't equipping it right now at the moment, though. I need to find a medic, man. Holy shit. Ugh. Got hit pretty bad.
Sorry, I didn't know.
Yeah, it's cool.
Whenever they're killed, I'll give you the 1.5 mil. How much money do you have right now?
Actually, well, this dude right off the street just gave me 2 mil.
Oh, he gave me 3 mil. I
know you want to. Shut the fuck up and get your T-Street.
Shit, niggas be quiet.
I think the raid is over.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
What's happening?
The fuck was that? Young niggas are wildin', cuz. Fuck, there's no medic. Gun. These niggas are fucked.
There's no one with a medic job.
Well, shit. I guess I'm gonna have to wait then. Because I need to do it though.
I think the left though. I'll go check it out.
Okay, I'll let you go do what you gotta do. Holy shit! Dude!
Yeah, I think they left.
They're gone? Okay, hold up. We need to start making a different area, man. Because niggas are wildin'.
Should you delete everything?
Well, hold up. Give me one moment. Yeah, we need to get the fuck out of here. Well, I can basically rebuild all that stuff. All that stuff I can rebuild.
This was a little still I made. Ending, but you know, it's kind of useful.
Yeah, actually, we'll rebuild it later on. Hold up. We need to get a different area though, man. Can't build this here.
Yeah, true. I know where we could go build it.
I'll give you a moment. Do what you gotta do.
Oh, maybe shoot. Here looks fine.
I think that'd be cool.
Get the windows blocked.
I gotta watch it though. Some niggas are wildin' cuz. Niggas on some rowdy shit. Hold up, I need to lock this. What?
That's fine. It's messed up.
Yeah, that's cool. I'm building a keypad door. I didn't mean to close that. Oh. I need to reopen that shit. Back, we got any problems? Nothing. About to check.
Okay.
Whoa, you hear that? You hear that shit? I'm not sure if somebody's outside or not. Niggas may be fucking with me. I think a nigga's outside.
Yeah.
I'm not really sure who he is though. As long as he's outside, not fucking with me, be fine.
I don't think he's outside.
Oh, I forgot to block off this.
I got it. No, don't
you
block
sure?
it off with that, that's ugly as fuck.
That nigga's on some rowdy shit, but we got this. Cool.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be building up some extra stuff here. But as far so far the main base is complete right now at the moment. I'm just adding fortifications. It's cool. Radio's done. All that shit done. Yeah. I think somebody else joined in as a runner.
Yeah. Yo, Ricky, are one-way props allowed? Go ahead, Dog Fate. They're not.
Mm. Oops.
Yes.
Yeah, it's cool. Just gotta do it.
Alright.
Nigga's on some weird.
Yeah, I just wanted to ask.
Okay.
Somebody's knocking on the door.
What?
Yeah, what do you want? First, I'm knocking.
Yeah, I'm gonna go check for that. What?
Oh,
I think I got the ability to set up a camera, actually. Hold up.
I'll set it up. I'll set it up.
Sure?
Sure.
Which one? The one inside or outside?
Outside.
Gotcha. Need me to let you out?
Let's go.
Yeah, I got you. That's cool.
There you go. It has been set up.
Hello. It's cause you had to move, my bad. Can't really get through that there.
Yeah.
Check on this every so often. And camera. Boom. Guys all over this shit.
Whoa.
Yo, niggas are lagging.
Did that happen to you just?
Yep.
Did the server
all crash? Yo, niggas were lagging. Hold up. We got some more people joining in, actually. Hold up. Are you finished building right now at the moment?
Joining in the base?
Well, actually, we'll not joining in the base. Well, I want to. I need to make sure I test them first.
Okay.
Hold up, actually, give me one moment. Actually, are you finished building?
For right now, if you don't change anything, yeah.
Hold up, actually, give me one moment.
Yeah,
I gotta make sure.
Because I kind of want to fix this.
Which buddies? All buddies?
Just the fist gun would be fine, but the tool gun would be good too.
There you go.
Thanks.
Niggas. That nigga's on some rowdy shit. Yo, hold up. I got this. Got this though. What are you doing?
Positioning it. Making it look nicer.
That's cool. Okay, well, like, wait, how are you doing it though?
Precision. Go in your tool gun and then go into precision, move it to like 10 or whichever one you want. Right click to push, left click to select. You can have a bunch of, you can just read it out and general tool option. There's a bunch of things you can change.
General tool option. Shoot, that's a bunch of shit. I see what you're talking about. Precision tool. What one are you setting it to right now?
Right now it's 1. Set it to 10 whenever I'm generally building.
Hold up, let me lock this door. Gotta be watchful of what's going on though. Hey, call up Frosty. Frosty. Whoa, what are you doing, dude? What are you talking about? What do you mean he punched you?
He punched me.
No, like, you got evidence?
Yes, I do. I got very good health.
Oh, shit. Well.
This guy right here, oh. Frosty. See, he ain't alive.
How can I be sure?
Check the logs if you're
adding. Yo, don't kill him again. Don't kill him again. Dude, that's gonna be revenge RDM. Hold up. Hey, Frosty, come with me. We need to get off the street. No revenge RDM, bro. Gotta go. These niggas are bugging, man. Let me add you to the doors, Frosty. Hold up, actually, give me one moment. I'm not gonna tell you what the code is, though. That's the kicker, because I need to make sure I know.
What are you doing?
That
what
I can trust you.
Okay, dude. No, Frosty's
the task
out.
I have.
You're trying to fucking prop kill me.
Whoa. Frosty, can you hear me? Type in chat.
Yeah.
Okay, hold up. Don't prop kill. Can you put your physics gun away, please? Put it away. Okay, thank you. Okay, hold up. Give me one moment. I'm not going to tell you the code right off the bat. Do you have any experience using a weapon at all? Like a gun? Firearm? Anything?
Yeah.
Hold up. You know how to use your fists?
Yeah.
Hold up. Actually, give me one moment. Do you have a gun on you?
No!
How much money do you have on you? 80K. K? I got you. Think I might actually drop you 1 million, or actually, well, my friend Ryan, he could actually give you 1 million, but here's the thing though. If I give you 1 million or if he gives you 1 million, you really got to be making sure you take care of it. Don't do anything stupid with it, because that's a lot of money, man.
Right now, okay. You're getting 100k. If you come back and you've not done anything stupid, you're getting your 900k. Okay?
Hold up, actually, give me one moment. And also,
okay.
Give me one moment. You may want to take this M4. I'm going to be dropping you this pretty soon. Actually, you know what? I ain't going to drop you an M4. I'm going to drop you this Python. Put that in your inventory. Don't equip it. Put it in your inventory because you don't want to use it right now. Only use it when you need to. Like if you get mugged or something.
Thank you. No, I'm just kidding.
That is cool. Hold up. Yo, Frosty. Hold up. Give me one moment. Don't forget that I'm going to be adding you over to these doors too. Don't forget to do this. Real quick. Also, if anything happens, be ready to leave because shit might go south and we may need to go dip and people might come over here raiding and shit. So, not only that, there's a lot of shit that can go on. So, real talk shit. But make sure that Frosty, give me one moment. I'm gonna let you go look around, see if you can go find any areas we can go raid at. But here's the thing though. Don't use any weapons until you find a good enough area. Or well enough area.
Wait, just keep yourself at.
Well, you can raid as a runner. That's allowed.
Oh, nice.
That's allowed. You can raid, mug, bunch of shit. All that, but only do that when you actually are sure about us going in. Because really, I'm not really sure about it at the moment. Because the shit could be crowded. A lot of shit, man.
Okay.
So just keep yourself peeled, and also don't forget to PM me if you got anything whistling up, because you got a lot of police out there, man. Take your time.
I'm just gonna ask the admin if I can raid with you guys, like not with you, but like fist the person.
Well, actually, well, the dogs can bite.
No, I don't have a bite for some reason.
Really? Well, you're using the fists as a substitute for bite.
Oh, fuck, dude. You did not do the... Do you have to enter your key code twice?
Really?
That's not how you do it. I'll show you how you actually do it. What do you want the passcode to be?
The passcode that I got right now is 9513. 9513.
9513,
you said?
Yep. Wait, first I gotta do that. Fitting door, so.
There we go.
See, it's gonna close out after 4 seconds. See, it's gonna close out. See, without me doing anything.
Hey, y'all, hold up. Actually, give me one moment. I think another runner just got on him. Let's see if I can go find him and bring him over here and arm him. Somebody actually became a medic.
Stop me. No, it's me. 1 second. God. Got me 1 second.
Oh. Yo, green cat. You selling? Hey, Rick. Yo, Rick. Oh, never mind. Switched. Oh, never mind.
Oh,
never mind.
Browning Spaz 12 and the double barrel shotgun. That's all I have.
You switched your job. I was about to say you were a former runner. No, I don't need anything, especially no drugs. Y'all niggas are bugging. Y'all niggas. Y'all niggas are bugging, dog. Y'all niggas are bugging.
Ammo?
On top of your head. Oh, whoa. Oh shoot, I see you. These niggas are wildin'. But please don't twist up the facts.
Oh, sorry. Okay, and shotgun? Yeah.
Niggas are bored.
Have a nice day.
You selling shotguns?
I am.
What about strikers?
The server does not have strikers.
Oh shoot, never mind.
There's Browning, double barrel, and a spaz.
How much is it for the spaz? $35,000? Okay, I got you.
He got you. Alright, well, it was
35,
but, you know, I'll just cut you
off there. Oh, wait, hold up. Oh, 35, my bad. I was about to say, I gave him, shortened him on 5,000, actually. That's cool. I got the 5,000 right here already. That's it. Because niggas be fronting.
You dropped 50,000, not 5,000. There you go, you.
Yeah, I got it. I made a mistake. My bad. That nigga's a wild. I ain't gonna short that dude on something like that. Oh wait, hold up, over here. Oh wait, hold up. Actually, hold up. What do you sell as a black market dealer?
I sell like a lockpicks, C4, grenades.
Lockpick.
Yeah,
okay, hold up.
Costs a lot, yeah.
How much? I already got a lockpick, actually, considering that I'm runner. So I'm telling you what, right now, I don't really think I need that. But what else do you got besides grenades and stuff?
The plastic dildo. It's required.
You got grenade launchers?
I'm with a customer right now, so can you like leave?
Oh wait, hold up. You're already dealing with somebody? Okay, my bad. Sorry. Only him? Yeah.
Okay, anyways.
It's cool. I'll let you do what you gotta do.
A shipment of lockpicks or a lockpick? That will be with 13K.
Whoa.
Okay, me?
Yo, chill. Better not be fronting, dog. I'm about to be fucking a nigga up. You really want to fuck with me with that shit? Yeah, y'all niggas are fronting.
Quickly, grab him.
Y'all niggas are getting real. It's getting real. Nigga tried to fuck with me with that shit.
I was gonna knife the shit out of him.
Pocket it.
If he shot, I was gonna knife the shit out of him.
Grab your pocket and
quit. Yo, you need to chill the fuck out. You need to chill the fuck out.
What the fuck did you do?
Holy shit.
There you go.
Okay. Yeah, no problem. Oh shit. That nigga shouldn't have done that, man. I didn't do shit. Yeah, but I was about to say, I didn't even try to shoot at him or nothing. I was fucking making sure I do the best I can to make sure I didn't fucking harm that dude on purpose. He did that shit on his own accord. I didn't even need to fuck with him to do that. He fucked with me. I was just watching.
The knife is OP. It was a one-shot kill. I didn't expect it to do that.
Really? Oh, shit. Yo, hold up. Actually, hold up. Yeah. Frosty, give me one moment. We should probably get off the street. I already got myself set, though. Got guns and shit. Here's the thing, though. We gotta really be careful about what's going on. Because, people out here, they got a couple of hitmen out here, too. Looking for a couple people. Oh shit, wait, you got an AK? Oh no, that's lockpick, never mind. I already got a bunch of lockpicks, but hold up. I wouldn't recommend just leaving this here. Try to put it in your inventory too, so you don't get this stolen. I can't pick up this item. Aw, damn, that sucks. Oh. Hey, yo, hold up, actually. Frosty, give me one moment. We're gonna see if we can go mount up a raid on an area. But we gotta be watchful what area we're gonna be choosing, because niggas are wilding out in here. But I think we actually got quite a decent amount of guys to do something. Hold up. That nigga's a wild one. Hold up. Actually, hold up. Put that other... If you got another gun, make sure you put it over in your inventory.
Canary. Which one should I talk?
Put your other gun in your inventory. Don't use it right now. Put your other gun in your inventory. You don't need it. You got two guns right now at the moment.
Am I allowed to raid with them?
You just need one. You got a Spats 12. Because you're only at, you just need one. You just need one. Just drop one of your guns. That's it. You just need one. That's it. Especially with the shotgun. Dude, this thing is gonna fucking tear up shit. Dude, drop your M4, Doug. Okay, thank you.
Okay.
Give me one moment. Let's go switch around. We gotta be watching it though. Don't have your weapon out. Don't have your weapon out. Well, for not right now at least, because we don't need to use it. Be watchful though. Oh shit. Oh wait. I remember. I remember, hold up. Wait, you're here. You're here. Oh shoot. Sorry. I forgot my dog.
No, it's fine.
You're cool?
I jumped out the window.
Oh. Okay. You gotta be watching it though, hold up. Let me make sure I get my ammo. Go. Wait, we gotta get your ammo set. Stop. Make sure you get your ammo set first. So you have a decent amount of ammo. We got a shotgun.
I can't raid with you guys. Sorry.
You can't raid? Oh, my bad. Oh, that sucks. Yo, that, join in the squad. We got this squad, yo. We got this squad. This is... Hold up. Hold up, wait. Give me one more. There's that area right there. Hold up. We could have a problem if we raid it right now. Let's keep moving. Don't have your stuff out, remember. You don't want to cause anybody to try to do anything. Stupid. Got a lot to do.
Hello. You should talk to him. You see what I mean by talking to him?
That nigga's a wild one, cuz.
Hey, do you, either of you guys want a gun?
Actually, hold up. What do you got?
Barrett.
Really?
A Barrett M. Yeah, do you want it?
Actually, yeah. Why not?
Dog here.
Yeah, he's with me. Don't worry about him. He's cool. Thank you. Hold up. Hey, over here.
Hey, I have a question, Mr. Mayor. Do I have a gun license?
Can I put a hit on you?
Do you want me to check?
Actually, hold up. Give me one moment. I need to go do something real quick. Over here. Over here. Over here, about one thing. I think that one thing we got just actually may be one of our aids to get ourselves inside that building. Hold up. Maybe change of plans. Oh shit, my bad. Put in the wrong thing. There we go, okay. Got my Barrett. Watch it, though. Gonna head back over there. Get these dudes. Some real shit. Hold up. Wait a minute. Yo. We're taking this one.
We're doing
one at a time though, because we need to make sure we go up in steps, because I'm telling you what, right now we don't want to just assault something that we could easily get fucked over on. So we're gonna start off small first, and then we're gonna work our way up. So
come up here if you guys want to raid. Come up.
Climb truck.
If you have one.
What button?
And then you keep pressing left click. Jump and press left click a bunch of times. And you have to be... you're too far. Yeah. Oh. Keep pressing it. No. Press it like a couple times.
Come on. Got it.
Right click. Oh, there you go. Now jump down here.
Yo, let's go. We announcing in a raid on this shit.
We don't have to. Also, I don't like the server.
So watch your back. Oh! Hey. Over here. We should get off the street. We really need to be watchful of what's going on. We need to be watchful of what's going on. Y'all niggas are wildin'. Y'all niggas are wildin'. Hey, over here. We need to go. Come on. Hold up, Frosty. You still got your gun on you?
Yeah.
Hold up. Hold up. Wait a minute. I think we could raid this area over here. There's another one. We gotta be watchful though. Hold up.